is that? Hi guys, welcome to another ride. I'm just heading out to do another couple of photographs, photons. I'm not far from the first one. Just show you on the map. Number 7 today. And then I'm gonna go to number 9. Maybe. First one, I think it's a church. Where's my phone? Let that pass. Yeah. Let's get the first one. Number 7. Wow, it's a lovely day. Saturday, March. In the lens. Yep. So I was out last week with a few of our biker buddies, and I filmed all of it to make a video. But I didn't realize I had the settings on manual on my camera, and yeah, it was all blue out by the sky, completely white. Show you a quick video now just to show you how white it was. Yeah, and that was it. So I had hours of footage, loads of fun, and yeah, it's my own fault for not checking it, double checking it, triple checking it. It's very cool, sunglasses on. I started a bit later today because it was very cold this morning. So I've done a bit of riding, and it's 11:24. that's absolutely perfect. Yes. There's the sign there, church. So very close, oh, it's up on the hill there, I see it. Hopefully you can see it. So last week, we done three photos, just show you the pictures I took. So I have four done all together now, and with today I hope to get three in today, so that'll be seven. Yeah, and last week every time we turned up at the photos there was more bikers all out doing the same, so we had good chats. And there's the church. Will there be anybody there? Oh, there is. You alright? I'll close it when I come back out. Cheers, mate. What a place. There's one biker. I think he's from Northern Ireland. Got a little accent there. So, look at the view. Sheep. Yes, St. Nicholas Church. You can pause the record and read it. Because I can't be bothered reading it out here. Well, let's get the phone going. Let me see. Yeah, well. See. Let's go wide. Harder now. I want to get that sign in and those trees. And look at that sky behind. It's unreal. I'll try one more this way because of them trees. See, the trees are framing it. Halloumi. I'm happy with that. So, alright, so the next one is 48 miles away. It's across Mullingar. Gonna go across the Kells and down close to Navan. Okay. Start. Nice bike. Okay, right, we're close to Navan now. We're not far away from our next photograph. So this could be a popular one. Could be a lot of riders, or there could be nobody. So it's such a beautiful day. So what is it gonna be? Wow, look at that house. Look at that stone house. Watch yourself. Yeah? Wow. Ooh, bollocks. Oh, my camera keeps falling off. God damn it. God damn it.
There it is, look. Still going. Still going. Ah, you little bugger. Why does it keep falling off? It's not clicked in properly. That's twice it's fallen off now. Not today. Still running. Which way do we go? Let's have a look at the phone. Make sure we're going the right way. It's like a still lost. Yeah, I think I'll turn around. It's back that way. Okay. Look at that house. Lots of big tractors. There's another biker, probably coming from it. Just after taking his picture, probably. Oh, it's miserable. Miserable. Scooter driver. Wow. So nice. Oh, bumps. Watch me camera. Good job I was going slow. It's a castle gate entrance, so it says on the own thing. So. Oh, bollocks. It's off again. I don't believe it. Keep falling. There it is. Again. Can't believe it. It's getting smashed. I don't know. I think I'll turn it off. one in my pocket. Something wrong with that fitting. Yeah. God. Right. Let's have a look at my phone now. Yes, very close. It's just down there, I think. There we go. This is it. Scan our photograph. You all right? Yeah, it's lovely. Try it from another angle. That'll do. It's time to move on. Let's see. And next one's 46 minutes away, 30 miles. Right. Well, let's go.
this way. Plenty of cameras. So that's two we got. Let's get to the next one. Bam. Okay, so I'm moving along now. I was on the motorway for a little bit there, and I'm having a few little issues with the bike. It's cut now. I'm not having a good day today. Camera falling off. The bike is cut now. I don't know. So, I think the best thing for me to do is get this last picture and make my way back home. I was going to go into Dublin. So yeah. Get this one, make my way back. Even my phone's going mad. But apart from that, look at this place, look at these trees. So nice. That's a big corner. Better watch out. Oh yes. Come on, bike. Go, go, go. For a minute. So I was going to go into Dublin, but you know when you have that feeling things are going to go wrong. Some houses around here. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Hey! Ferrari. Down a couple. Take it steady. The poor girl. a feeling we're getting very close. Will there be any bikers here, or will I be on my own?
Pour in this one. Are you leaving the bike running? Get that picture. Oh. Wow, what is that? Oh man. It's quite big, so I'll have to go back here. Yes, I think that'll do. Got one more. Get back. Airplane. So that's it. I'll come back to you later on. No trespassing. So, thanks for watching. I hope I make it home. I don't know what's wrong, it just keeps good now. I'm going into F1. I got fuels this morning. Could be a bit of dirt. I don't know. It's after eating. I lost fuels this morning. And I don't know. Probably need service, so okay, I'm gonna leave it here. Thanks for coming on this ride, and I'll see you in the next one. Thank you.